2:22 to go, first half. Brandon Channer. Intentional foul on number three as he grabbed Oscar's arm. Demetrius Henry with the pull-up, no good. Naeem battling for it down there, lost it out of bounds. TBI ball. 1:49 to go in the half. Long shot from the corners, air ball. 32-19, Eagles still leading. I guess they're saying that was a deflected shot. And they gave the ball back to TBIA. Jamar with the hack on the arm. TBIA still getting the ball.